Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Desert Southwest Open Mic. My name is Rick Page, and I'm streaming from Massachusetts. The sun finally came on after all the rain and the storms, but we're going to get another one. But anyways, in the meantime, let's do something by the Beatles called I'll Follow the Sun. I saw Fran there too. Let's get on with the music. This is one of mine. It's called Alternative Facts.
Trick us all, There's anger to be known, care. Nothing is there. Take a pen and sign what you truly intend to declare. Hoping we won't see right through life. Poison comes in many forms. Misinformed. The road to hell is a highway.
Alternative facts.
You'll never know how much I really I really care. Listen, do you want to know the secret? Do you promise not to tell? Oh, closer. Let me whisper in your ear. Say the words you long to hear. I'm in love with you. Ooh. Listen, you want to know a secret. You promise not to tell. Oh, closer. Whisper in your ear, ooh, with the words you only hear. I'm in love with you. Ooh, I know a secret for a week or two. Nobody knows, just be true. Listen. Let me whisper in your ear. Say the words you long to hear. I'm in love with you.
The Beatles, yes.
Okay. This next one
is one of mine. It's called Digital Diet. Some hope to shut down, others look to the gym. Empty calories and some disagree. Too much screen time, need to die. Seems to be out of bounds and like overeating.
There's no support for a digital diet from this immediate buffet.
Next one is also one of mine, actually. It was a collaboration between myself and Lin-Manuel Miranda. It's called Love Is, Love Is.
Stronger. horizon falling light from dying embers. Remembrance says that hope and love last longer. If love is love, is love, is love, is love. Love is love, is love, is love. It cannot be killed or swept aside. I sing Vanessa Symphony. Elijah tells his story. Now fill the world with music, love, and pride. In love, it cannot be killed or swept aside. Now fill the world with music, love, and pride.
Thank you for this.
Okay, this next song is a request, a late request. This goes out to Fran. It's called Black Montgomery. Montgomery, and that went out to Fran. Hey, Pickles, welcome. At 7:30, Jason Spirit Cunningham will be on, so stick around for that. I'm not sure who's on at 7. It could be a friend from Phoenix, I hope. Okay, this next song is one of mine. It's called Drone.
The sun is warm, while I should cool down mine. The summer heat content to dwell in out of time. My back and catch a breeze. Then this way all summer long, 98 zones. I feel I'm gonna free. Alone, I sit here biding time and wait for its reprieve. In time, I look back, thankfully it's done. The
Drone. Thank you out there. I just was informed that Jay Singing Spirit Cunningham is going to be on at 7 o'clock, so stick around for that. It's possible he's on for a whole hour. He was scheduled for 7:30. Maybe he's on for an hour, but stick around for that. Let's get into this next song. It's not a true story, but it could be. Thank you. Sunday night jam. The pace was really hopping, but the music was bland. Had myself a drink, maybe two or three. And then a tiny queen started staring at me. Just like Moses parting the sea, the queen sat shaped straight for me. I spent a dance, I shrugged and stood. I left my drink to return, I would.
Yeah.
Gonna cut up a rug. We danced at two or maybe three. We had more drinks, she would look. Looking at me, eyes and lips and roving hands, alcohol kicked in, watching the band. Woo! Just a little buzz. Ben said, Tavern Queen's really digging their heels. Where to find a man to satisfy their needs? Yeah, they don't want to ever get scoffed. They stop. Oh, they bite your face off. She is rocking. Or a fast fighter. She is rocking. Or a fast fighter. Do, 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 do. Buzz. I had more drinks, maybe five or four. She looked at me, headed for the door. Just outside, things began to get wild. I backed off, she headed inside. All the way in, latched onto a guy. I saw for him, I got my car to drive. She ran into that guy. I banged John's face right up to his eye. Asked, what happened?
He replied,
a queen bit my face off, nearly lost an eye. Woo! You better call the doctor. It could have been me on that fateful day. Beware the town of queens, cause it's true what they say. No. She's a face biter. She's not a stalker. She's a face biter. Tavern Queen. Thank you, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the show. My name is Rick Page. But don't go. Jason with Spirit Cunningham is coming up. Everyone, and thank you.